O'Neill works it on back to Burt off the faceoff, and it ricocheted back out off a Devil. So grabbed off and then left by Lecision, picked up by Sykora, across, score! Elias from Sykora, a mistake by the Hurricanes back in their own end, and the two Czech Republic wingers took advantage and stashed it.
Well, they love to play together, don't they? It's tough to break them up. They have their best games when their bookends between Arnott. And you talk about strong forechecking. Look at Petr Sikora's speed here. He causes Curtis Lecision to overskate the puck. And what a play by Sikora. You see how he froze number six there, Burt, with a fake shot? First of all, the strong forecheck, good stick position. Watch this little fake right here. Takes it back, then a beautiful pass across on the one-timer. The left-handing shooting Elias is in great position, and he just finds half the net to drive it home. And the Devils score first, Mike, which is a huge advantage.
The fake was for Urbe or for the defense?
Both. As you saw there, that's why Urbe was so far out of position. He was sure that Sykora was going to shoot it. Burt thought for sure he was going to shoot it, so he didn't take away the passing lane. So like you say, you freeze two guys on the same play. That's